Ali Chowdhury was born in Dhanbari, Tangail, to a jomidar family. He was Nawab of Dhanbari of Tangail in East Bengal. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was taught Arabic, Persian, Bengali by his tutor in his childhood. He went to Rajshahi Collegiate School and later graduated from S.T. Javier's College. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was one of the founders of Dhaka University. He was the first Muslim minister of United Bengal. He was Minister of Education. His son Syed Hasan Ali Chowdhury was the Minister of East Pakistan Government. His grandson Muhammad Ali Bogra was third Prime Minister of Pakistan. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was engaged in literary and cultural activities from 1895 to 1904. He also wrote some books there, Eid-ul-Adha 1890, Maulad Sharif 1903, Vernacular Education in Bengal 1900. Vernacular Education in Bengal 1900. Primary Education in Rural Areas 1906. He took active part in politics after partition of Bengal. Despite of opposition from Hindu nationalists, partition took place and a new province named Bengal and Assam was created. Nawab Ali Chowdhury realized for an all-Indian Muslim political organization. He condemned illiteracy as the cause of Muslims' backwardness. 250 years prior to his birth, his great grandfather Shah Syed Khudabox settled in Dhanbari. On 29 August 1911, at a ceremony of farewell to Lanchetier, at the reception of Charles Burley, Nawab Salimullah and Nawab Ali Chowdhury demanded the establishment of a university in Dhaka. World War first broke out in 1914 and it affected establishment of University of Dhaka. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was member of Imperial Council at the time. In 1970, he again introduced the Medal of University of Dhaka on Council's meeting table. Assembly passed Dhaka University Act in 1920. Class was started from 1921. Nawab Ali Chowdhury gave 16,000 Dhaka to University of Dhaka for student scholarship. During establishment, he mortgaged a part of his jomidari and gave 35,000 Dhaka for university. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was the first Muslim minister of United Bengal. He was given the office of education minister because of his role in promoting education. At this post till his death, he helped with the land and money a total of 30 educational institutions. In 1910, he established high school, Nawab Institute, in Dhanbari, his old area. Besides, he contributed to establish many other educational institutions. On June 9, 2003, University Syndicate decided to change the name of Senate Building to Syed Nawab Ali Chowdhury Building. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was titled as Khan Bahadur in 1896, Nawab in 1911, Companion of the Indian Empire CIE in 1918, and Nawab Bahadur in 1924. Nawab Ali Chowdhury was titled as Khan Bahadur in 1896, or in 1911, Companion of the Indian Empire CIE in 1918, and Nawab Bahadur in 1924. Nawab Ali Chowdhury died on April 17, 1929, at Eden Castle in Darjeeling, modern-day India.